Hi guys, RetroPixels here once again, and it's been a while since we've done a game challenge, so I thought it was time for a new one. As always, if you haven't already, hit the thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and also leave us a comment, tell us what you think of the video. We're going to do a challenge on PlanetBase on the PS4, as you can see. I picked this up on the PSN sale, I think it was about a fiver, so it's a nice easy game. It's not an easy game, I shouldn't say that. It's a nice cheap game to get your teeth into. We're going to do the 0 to 350 colonists challenge and try not to get them all killed in the process. So I'm going to click new game, going to the Class D planet. And now what's the North 5 East 38? Okay, apparently this is a good spot, so we'll give it a go. We're not going to rename it, we'll just keep the existing name. So it's a survival challenge as well. If you haven't played the game, it's basically build a moon base and try not to kill everyone in the process. So there's our colony ship. And what do we get? We have 3 workers, I think. 1, 2, 3. 2 biologists. An engineer, a medic. Carrier bot. And a builder bot. Sweet. I think we can manage that. Well, first things first. Get rid of that before we do anything. This is supposed to be a... Oh, my word. Right. Okay, we'll take the word if they say it's a good spot. So we need a solar panel, we need a power collector. Can go over there. We need a water collector, which can go there. We need oxygen, we need a big one. Yeah, we need that one. So put there, that's fine. And we need an airlock, which I'm going to put there for now. While they're building. So much room we've got. Okay, we've got, we have actually got quite a bit of room. More than I was expecting. It's just a case of trying to get to it. Okay, actually, yeah, this is quite a good spot. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that'll do. Yeah, so no structures have been built, you don't have to tell me. Right, so we then need a storage. We will need a canteen, which can go there for now. We'll need a dorm, which can go there. A biodome to grow some food. We'll go up one. There we go. So let them build all that. In here. One, two, three. A processing plant. Build that. Right, we need 2 wheat pads and a tomato. There we go. That priority can go on that because we need. Always need food. That's. After water, that's the next thing that you always seem to run out of, so. Something. Oh, medical. No worms in there yet. Put the noise in first. Keep them happy. We need one of those, and we need one of those. Stars. So we are now self-sufficient, apparently. I'll believe it when I see it. Keep them happy, so those. 2 of those, drinking fountain, nice plant, a couple of benches. Should keep them happy for a while. Thank you. plenty of power. It's always a good start. That's working away. That's fine. Tell it to prioritize that and it starts something else, right? Is that storage? Oh, 40% already. Eventually need some sort of storage there as well. Sweet. That was close. Where was that? Can't see it. wasn't far away though. It's the only downside to this planet though, it's the easiest one, is the risk of meteor strikes seem to be, it says it's low, but I don't think it's low at all. Right, then that gets priority. Can't do anything about that yet because we still got a security center up and running. Thank you. no problem. It takes forever to get resources at this level. There's so few people here. Oh, crikey, that was very close. Oh my god! Right there. Disable that for a little while, just focus on the other stuff. Never know when we might need some. We shouldn't not at the moment, but you never know. Of each of those in there as well, just to be on the safe side. Thank you. Just want to get everything built so I can get some more people. Must go faster. Still getting another water tower built anyway. Dome. It's not out of water, not what we've got. So we've got to do it all on our own now. All the bots have been destroyed. Terrific. Let's get that up next. And that. And then that. Music's quite good in this. Sort of that. Sort of electro. Electro classic sort of. Bop along. Spare parts factory shortly. I'll leave another power collector as well. Somewhere. Put one in there. Thank you. it's always low. Not worried yet. Oh, we can put one in there. Somewhere. What was it? It's here somewhere. Suggested it. Right. Okay, so we need 50%, 20%, 10%. There we go. Definitely can't flash that up. Oh, there it is. Oh, I can't find it again. Ah! Back over here. There we go. Oh, so we should get some more people then. Give me some more people. Ah, there we go. Bodies, bodies, bodies. Just an engineer, I can live with that. So now up to 9, so only another 341 people to go. Sorry guys, you're gonna have a night with no power. That's I can save that because I'm not actually using it yet. There we go. Nearly daylight, nearly nearly daylight. Nearly. Come on. See those spin back round. And click on that. Actually, free power, is that it? What could we sell him? Sell him some of those. There we go, that's more like it. I need to give you some more beds. We just need to build. And build some more. What are we giving us? Free biologists. Right, we'll stop the people for a bit. So now up to 12, which is always good. Excuse me. Okay, so we need priority on that now. Spare supply of water. Save one of those. Just want to focus on those two. You know what, we'll have one more, maybe two more, we'll see. Got the food to support them, so it's not a massive issue. Mm-hmm. that's what the noise is. It's somebody in the treadmill. Biologist and a medic. I'm not gonna put that. Yes, I know. Trading ship. We will give you those three just to get rid of them. Buy some spares. There we go. Now we can put the security on. Get everyone inside, we don't like sandstorms. Wake up! People, worker, engineer, and biologist. I think we can stop those for a little while. Lab, we need medical supplies. Thank you. turn it off now. Food everywhere, but none in the machine. Yes, no power storage is low. Don't have to tell me, I already know. Ram Forest, run! Spares again. Okay, what's that up to? 60. Yeah, a bit full soon. Spares. It's a fact of life, we're always running out of spares. Let's just focus on getting that built. Turn that off. Another canteen, a bigger one, over here. dorm at the end of it. Dorm. Train ship's landed. Get rid of. Zars. In fact, turn that top priority off that for now. People, what have we got? What have we got? Engineer, medic, and biologist. Okay, we'll turn that off again. So there we go, guys. We are part of the way towards our target of 350. The base is kind of getting started now. As always, I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, hit that thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, leave us a comment, tell us what you thought. We'll put up episode 2 once you've hit, I'm going to say 25 views. Get 25 views and I'll put up episode 2. So we'll see you all very soon. Enjoy the rest of your day and I will catch you all later. Bye bye.